To fasten, push ends together. Tighten seatbelt by pulling loose end. To unfasten, lift top of buckle and pull free end to release. In case of water landing, your life vest is found under your seat. Remove sharp objects from your body. To don, slip vest over the head. Take tape around the waist and push end to buckle. Pull tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull inflation tags to inflate vest. Manual inflation is done by means of the red tubes. Blow to increase air, and push pins inward to release air. Light automatically illuminates once the battery is immersed in water. Do not inflate the life vest inside the aircraft. Please be reminded that unauthorized removal of life vests from the aircraft constitutes theft and is punishable by law. In case of rapid change in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop from the compartments above you. Immediately grab the mask and pull it towards you.
Remove your face mask, then put the oxygen mask.
Put it over your nose and mouth. Pull elastic band sideways for snug fit and breathe normally. Put your own mask first before assisting others. Keep it on until you are advised to remove it. In case of emergency evacuation, follow the lights that will lead you to the exits. For further information, please refer to the passenger briefing card found in your seat pocket. This aircraft is equipped with emergency exit signs found in the cabin. The location of the nearest exit may be behind you. Each cabin door is equipped with a slide raft. In any eventuality, guests must leave their bags and immediately proceed to the usable exits. There are also fire extinguishers in the cabin. Operation of the device is indicated on the equipment itself. We are about to take off. Straighten up your seats. Fasten seatbelts securely. Keep window shades open and tray tables stowed. Voice communication and the use of mobile phones is prohibited while cabin doors are closed. This is a non-smoking flight. Use of vape, e-cigarette, and all smoking or vapor inhaling and emitting devices is prohibited by Philippine Civil Aviation Regulations. Please stop using your gadget if the battery becomes excessively warm. This refers to all gadgets powered by lithium battery or charger.
using pagsasalig mo
loob. In compliance with the Civil Aviation Regulations, you have to fill renal day 36 prior to day 12.